22. Oh God, this is really bad. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but. But do you have anything you want to talk about in specific? Low key. Low key.
Fish don't have to breathe oxygen because they live underwater.
Oh my God! You about to say
no
that?
Shot?
You about to say that?
Oh wait, because I remember that.
Now I'm looking, thinking about it.
Green carabiner.
Green carabiner. Do you believe in hypnosis?
What the fuck is hypnosis?
Genuine question.
I feel like ghosts are a very believable thing.
I agree. Because there's plenty of evidence, like, videos and stuff.
There's so much evidence towards hypnotics, but
that's like calling chapstick. It's a lip balm.
Low key.
Damn it, I was about to say something now. Oh yeah. Dude, Hobbs and Shaw does not compare to the OG Fast and Furious's or Tokyo Drift or anything like that, because those movies were bangers. But again, O3FM on manscaped.com.
We'll be giving away.
Oh, holy
my
fuck.
Bad.
On the point of that knife, a man's life is at stake.
Because there's plenty of evidence, like videos and stuff.
Here's what I think happened.
There's so much evidence towards hypnotics.
How can it be positive about anything?
Dude, Hobbs and Shaw does not compare to the OG Fast and Furious's or Tokyo Drift or anything like that. Because those movies were bang.
12 men with the smell of violent death in their nostrils.
What's the matter with you guys? You're letting them slip through our fingers.
Slip through our fingers? Are you his executioner?
That's like calling chapstick. It's a lip balm.
I don't understand you people. I mean, all these picky little points you keep bringing up, they don't mean nothing.
Thanks for tuning in to the first edition of Hog in the Whorehouse.